had a tremendous year. Michael Bryce is the bodyguard of the year.
Woo!
Is he a relative of yours?
God, no. Darius Kincaid, the hitman, wanted for like a zillion murders around the world.
And how often do you have this dream?
Just once.
Well, that's not
a
too...
night.
Right. I'm thinking you need to forget bodyguarding.
I'm officially on sabbatical, and to be honest, I don't know why I didn't do this sooner. As if the world's been waiting for me to make this change. For the first time, I'm starting to imagine a life without bodyguarding. This really feels like a new beginning.
Don't I know you?
The mafia took my husband.
Kill them.
We have to go get him.
No. I'm not getting involved in this. I'm under strict psychological orders.
I promised my therapist no bodyguard.
So that means no guns, no killing, and no blood.
What is he doing here? Are you using pepper spray?
I'm on sabbatical.
How many times have you nearly got me killed?
Not enough.
We're trying to have a baby.
I would make a great mother, don't you think?
Oh my God, a child would be so lucky to have you as its host.
You're gonna tell us everything you know.
I'm not telling you.
I, on the other hand, will tell you everything.